metamorphosis complete.
Me almost failing that one. Yeah. Let's see what happens in the next mission.
I am well pleased, young Cerebrate. And so long as my prize remains intact, I shall remain pleased.
His eyes are
thus
fire.
Its life and yours shall be made as one. As it prospers, so shall you, for you are part of the swarm. If ever your flesh should fail, that flesh shall be made anew. That is my covenant with all Cerebrates. Now you have grown strong enough to bear the rigors of warp travel with the swarm. Thus we shall make our exit from this blasted world and secure the chrysalis within the hive cluster upon the planet Char.
Remnants of the Protoss fleet still linger within this planet's orbit. They will attempt to block our exodus at every turn.
My brood shall aid you, Cerebrate, should you require assistance.
I wish I would reckon our... remembered this campaign a bit better than,
With my minions as you will, Cerebrate. They will serve you unquestioningly. Go now, and bring swift wrath to all who would oppose the swarm.
We require more minerals.
Spawn more overlords.
south. It's this one. East either.
We require more minerals.
I'd like to say south is the same.
We require more minerals. The hive cluster is under attack. We require more minerals.
Ah!
because you mine minerals so much more effectively, all of a sudden you have a huge mineral influx and you cannot spend, basically, all of your cash. Zerg wingspan actually a lot more effective than it wasn't even in the original campaign. You just can't
forces are on
spend your minerals. I do also remember back in the day, I thought that layers, like, produced lava faster, so maybe I just dumped all my gas and minerals on that.
All
forces on to attack.